I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something.
I enjoy getting to meet and get closer to all of the other kids involved in award-winning culture, and also being more comfortable with the microphone and being more confident with speaking.
Just like this.
It's very fun, and I'm eternally grateful for the opportunity, as it teaches me to be comfortable with myself and be comfortable with the mic.
What I love about award-winning culture is how I can learn about people all over the world and meet new leaders every single day.
Legends and the myths, the testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman unrolls the suit before he lives.
One thing that I enjoy about the podcast is getting to talk to all these speakers from around the world. You get to talk to Nathan Ogden, Drew Dudley, Houston Crafts coming up, so is John Norland. You just get to interact with all these amazing people and see what their perspective on leadership is.
Just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like this.
Multiple things that I enjoy about the podcast and that I've learned from them. One thing that I've learned from them is to be more self-confident and to have like deep conversations with the people while you're doing the interviews. Don't just like read off the paper and just sound like a robot while you're doing it. Have an in-depth conversation with them. And I've also liked that it's given us the opportunity to talk to many people that kind of have an influence on what we do at our school, with making kindness normal, character strong.
Taught me so much. It taught me how to talk to other people and how to ask questions, not be scared to ask them, or to ask follow-up questions, or to state your opinion after they say yours. It's okay to be out there and just ask about their lives, because it's fun to learn about people and fun to learn about kindness.
Also, we get to talk to a ton of people that have had a huge influence on our community.
I thought I knew things about leadership, but that was just like the building block. Now this is like expanding everything I know about it, and then some.